Oh, Daphne, we've got beer. Ready? Only three. Father, have patience. One, two, three.
Oh, Daphne!
I did.
So let us do a cheer. Everyone, give me a W!
W!
Quit feeling, give me a W!
W!
Give me an Ensh!
Ensh!
What does it spell?
Wench!
Clever crowd.
Woo! Give me a Sh! Give me an O!
O!
What does it spell?
Show!
Put it together and what do you got?
Wench show!
Do it again!
Wench show!
Quit feeling!
Tiki loves the Wenches.
For what?
Yes, we're about to be.
You know what is really a delight?
These are mine.
Yes,
sharing is caring.
I think that is only responsible and appropriate if they are willing and able. It's really fun to get your ALS. If you get them a little bit drunk, they slur.
Now, one each. Do you want to share one? One each. Listen, you can. We're giving you permission.
Do you want a dark ale or a cider?
No, they're getting a dark ale.
The dark ales are mine.
No, you can have a cider if you want to.
Huh?
Oh, okay.
Oh, golly, I'm in trouble. But are you sure you don't like dark ale? It's really good.
I can only drink the cider.
Me too.
Oh, well, then you should have it.
Give it up for our interpreter. I can't even. Someone has to babysit a couple of these for after the show. Can you just babysit that? I can only get through like five, all right? All right, now, are we ready for a Wench show? Well, we're going to get rid of this, and in order to do that in a way that is vaguely responsible for performing arts. Exactly. we're going to chug. No, we're going to sing you a song. Now, Jess is on me, for we are not singers. We're going to sing it anyway.
Speak for yourself. I have the voice of an angel.
Woo! Woo! I don't want to meet that angel. So, keep going.
Here's beer number one, and the fun hath just begun. Wash the laundry, wring it out, and do it again.
Do it again!
Yeah. Whenever we say do it again, you say do it again in return.
Here's beer number two, and we'll drink this one with you.
Do it again!
Someone knows how to do this.
Yeah. Okay.
The longer you say do it again,
the longer we get to drink.
We got kidneys.
Here's beer number five.
I'm surprised.
We're still alive. Watch the laundry, wring it out, and do it again.
Do it again!
Yeah.
Liver freeze.
Here's beer number 10.
Let's if we're being honest.
Yeah. We get to do it all again at 3 o'clock
and 5 and tomorrow and next week and
woo! I'm not gonna make it.
Wash the laundry.
Thank you.
beats against this side. The louder side stays dry.
Do you understand, Zay?
They do understand what
they do.
Is
oh, yeah.
Just my side. I want to scream applaud for under things off with undulating delight. Unless you're in a kilt in the front row and then just, you know, whatever.
Woo!
fingers. Oh! And together, Kooky and I are your
wonderful women. Thank you. Serenade number 13 with strings in G major. G major.
Yeah. G major.
Major G strings in this song.
Thank you.
Luckily.
Or luckily we have the G string. So we do all the laundry. What do you want to do?
I don't know. I want to figure out if we can play it. Like if I
knock it off.
Instruments we practiced it with.
All right, yes.
We'll learn that one next week.
Get your instrument.
Okay,
I'm so excited about the G string. I mean, serenade number 13 in G major for strings.
Well, honestly, if you really think about it, this one looks a little bit like.
Knock it off. No. No. Serenade.
Maybe we should play the music, huh?
Yeah, number
13. All right. I gotta get my instrument on.
All right, do it.
I'm trying. This is a new instrument for me.
I'm just gonna drink.
Hold on, I got it.
The middle!
Close enough.
Woo. Middle is how you want it.
Being a musician is hard.
A lot of training.
Almost. Yeah.
I gotta say, that's the silliest thing I've ever done for that much applause. You got it?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
G string. We wash everything.
Serenade number 13 with strings in G major.
Couldn't write this. They did it before me.
Classical music is very serious. Everyone lean in close.
We are subtle.
Subtle.
Go with thusly.
Hello, my lord.
Face raise of age.
How old are you?
I'm telling you.
flower, love, and tiger. Passion, tiger, passion, flowers. A passion, flowers, passion. A passion. You love your lady, you got the flower, passion, passion, flowers, passion.
Vicky! What happened?
When?
Just then.
I was attaining enlightenment.
Oh yeah, these three flowers to give to three men to give back to their ladies. To end the show on a romantic note, raise your hand, three romantic men who need flowers for your ladies. You know who you are, you romantic flowers. Romantic men in all the Shire must be raising their hand right now. Even if you don't get a flower, you're very romantic and they're gonna get bonus points for this. And a lot of hands going up, but don't worry. You have the kill. Give it up, my first contestant.
Oh!
I can tell.
Time.
No, cousin. Guys like the llama.
No, no, no. So you don't have to do the llama. All, I mean, unless you want to. All you have to do to make my baby cousin appear more attractive than anyone else in all of England, just, like, chase her about, yelling the top of your lungs. Kooky, you're pretty. Kooky, you're gorgeous. Kooky, I know you drank your dowry, but I think you're still cute. I dare you, but I got a better one.
Okay, all right, he gets it.
Sorry.
Listen, Tiger, I don't care what you say as long as you make it loud.
Real loud.
And you make it spicy.
Spicy.
What's my name?
Kooky!
It's Sunday! Take me to church!
Kooky!
What?
It's Saturday.
It's Saturday! Take me to synagogue!
Love your lady. Yes. Then